Good day. This is the International Space Station update for Friday, September 9th. The Expedition 28 crew is busy preparing for next week's departure of the Expedition 29 Commander Andre Borisenko and flight engineers Alexander Samokutayev and Ron Guerin. This will be the last weekend for the crew aboard the space station. Today, Guerin, Borisenko, and Samokutayev rehearsed undocking and descent procedures in their Soyuz spacecraft as they ready for their landing next week. They will wrap up the 164 days in space and 162 days on the station, and they will return. It will be delayed a week because of the loss of the supply spacecraft August 24th. Here is that landing time for you. The Soyuz 21 landing in Kazakhstan will take place at 11 p.m. Central Time, 12 a.m. Eastern Time on September 16th. Borisenko will hand over the command to fellow crew and U.S. astronaut Mike Fossum next Wednesday in a ceremony planned for 4:40 p.m. Central Time. That will be televised on NASA television. Again, that time for the Expedition 28-29 change of command ceremony is 4:40 p.m. Central Time, 5:40 p.m. Eastern Time. Fossum will lead the Expedition 29 crew members with Russian cosmonaut Sergei Volkov, and Japanese Space Agency astronaut Tsukushi Furukawa. Here are that three team members. Three additional crews are scheduled to join them in October. At present, that is planned. That will be Dan Burbank, Anatoly Ivanishin, and Anton Shekaplerov. Here are their photos. Again, that's the Expedition 29 crew that is scheduled to join the three crew members that are already on board the International Space Station in October. The crew has spent a very busy day today, just completed their lunch break, and they are in the early afternoon of their day. They've had a wide range of tasks, including the capture of video and photographs of Hurricane Katia and Tropical Storm Nate. This is a video of Hurricane Katia that was captured today. That video will be playing today. Again, in our update, it was played earlier. It can be seen on the web at nasa.gov and also today during the NASA daily video file updates. Again, the crew has been busy capturing images not only of Katia, but also of Bulgaria, Portugal, Jamaica, and the Mississippi Delta. Fossum has been working today, as you saw some video earlier, working in the combustion integration rack, working on a manifold bottle replacement there. And Furukawa also did some work with the vehicle cabin atmospheric module. The crew on board the space station today, again, is wrapping up a very busy week. We do wanted to make sure that you are aware that next week the crew will be busy saying their farewell. The Expedition 28 farewell and Soyuz hatch closure is scheduled again next week on Thursday, September 15th. That is planned for 4:40 p.m. That's the hatch closure. Then the undocking coverage will begin at 7:15 p.m. These are all central times. Again, that's the undocking coverage for the Expedition 28 crew as they begin to leave the International Space Station. Deorbit burn and landing coverage begins at 9:30 p.m. Central Time. These are all on Thursday, September 15th. And then, of course, the Expedition 29 update will begin at 10 a.m. on Friday, September 16th. And there will be coverage of one of the Star City, the Karaganda ceremony for the Expedition 28 will also be seen on NASA television, and that is set for Friday, September 16th at 9:30 a.m. Commentator Katie, that's not correct. I'm sorry, that time for that Karaganda ceremony is at 11 a.m. Central Time. This is Mission Control Houston.